John. He is just, he's been dominant physically so far tonight.
Ducks would love to get the next goal and make things uncomfortable for the Predators, who led 3-0, 11:37 into this game. Right now 3-1, and Hornqvist on the receiving end of a big shoulder from Winchester.
He just got buried.